Today we've got the new Michelin tyres on and the rear sprocket. ...18 inch. Couple of security bolts in the back. Stainless steel bolts on the mud flap. There's a broken nylon bolt in the swinging arm, so I've drilled that out with the Dremel. Up front here, I've put the water pump on, some stainless steel bolts. The shaft seems to have a bit of play in it, so I hope it's okay, even that's new bearings. And a new NGK waterproof plug cap. So I think I'll put the head bearings in now.